Hi, this is Niall Flores, and I run blondish.net, and I wanted to talk in this video about self-image, mainly building your confidence a little bit in order to create video content. Not everybody is really confident in themselves, and you know, it might be like some type of flaw or just a personal issue, or maybe from being bullied, or you know, just plain out mean jerks. And you know, those are stupid people. If they have no respect, and you've, you know, had your own self-image damaged because of other people. If you really have a drive to create video content, obviously you're going to have to put your face in front of camera somehow. You know, whether it's webinar or regular video or whatever it might be, especially if you're trying to build a brand as an individual public figure. And I have to do that because I speak in front of a lot of people. And obviously, you know, before I ever started videoing myself, you know, I've been on WordPress.tv and speaking in front of people and everything. And you know, I've not had too much of a problem speaking in front of people. I love people as much as I work in my house and in four walls a lot. I actually love to be in front of a lot of people. And, but not everybody shares that opinion. Some people really like their four walls, you know, and I totally get it. Some of my best friends are big introverts, you know, they know what they know, but they prefer to do it from behind the computer. And that's cool. I understand that. And it's a comfort level. And, you know, video, it's behind some type of contraption, and you put it on your computer for everybody to see. And yeah, it's your own self. People see your expression, they hear your voice, they're connecting with you in some manner. And sometimes that might be tough for you to accept. So probably the best way to start doing video is not necessarily just go with guns blazing and do a couple minute video and just put it online, well, willy-nilly, because you may freak out as soon as you just publish that. Before you do that, you know, do a few minutes, do 2 minutes, 5 minutes on some type of topic or some type of intro, just small intro. Before you publish it, replay it back to yourself. You replay it a couple times. Think to yourself, can you accept this? Are you happy with this? And if you are, then go ahead and then either before you publish it, share it with a few friends. Maybe one friend, your best friend. You know, that best friend who tells you like it is. Like me, I would send something to Kimberly Castleberry and bother her in the middle of the night. And she would tell me whether like, no, this sucks. Or yeah, let's go for it. You know, whatever. And those are the type of people you want to really share it with. Somebody who you're comfortable with, who is going to tell you the truth. And usually by that time, and they're saying, they're nodding their heads, yes, like, let's take this live. Then post it. Post it amongst your close friend list on Facebook and ask for feedback. And then let them know that you'll release it on your company fan page or your public profile, like maybe to regular friends or publicly, and then put it on YouTube. But, you know, do baby steps first. You know, if you're really the person like, just like, hey, it is what it is, and just put it out there, then okay, it is what it is. But you have to be comfortable with it. And that's the biggest thing about doing video creation and you know, building your self-confidence, because once it's out there, you have to have some pride behind it. Step on it. Yeah, I did it and everything. Like, yeah, I did this video the other day about such and such topic. And you know, I know we're talking about this. This actually might be something that you might be interested in. And so there you go. You're recommending yourself instead of somebody else who made another video. And that's great. That's building confidence. And so I don't want to really go too far into this and everything. I think I've said what I had to say. And all I can say is do those baby steps and good luck on video content creating.